Hi, this is Mary Ellen, my friend Fluffy. Can you see Fluffy? There she is. Fluffy and I are going to review the Nectar cool split extra long twin mattresses, which and the extra long twin bases, which we got so that we could put them together. And my husband and I could have a king size bed, which we now do, which I really like. Let me see if I can back up a little bit and you can see the whole thing. Okay. Oh my gosh, my room's a mess. Okay. Hey, I've been moving a bed. You know, what can I tell you? Anyway, so this is our mattress. I love it. It was super easy to order. It's nice. It's sleek. I love that it's cushiony here. Again, easy to order. I did speak with customer service online, and she was I used the online chat, and they were really super helpful. So that was great. They guided me through picking out a mattress, the addressing my needs. You know, we really wanted a king size bed, but we did want independent controls so that we could each be comfortable in you know, having the bed whatever way we wanted. Oh my goodness, my cat's attacking my hand. Anyway, so they were very helpful that way. We even got an extra discount through Rakuten. If you haven't used Rakuten, oh my gosh, you've got to sign up for it. So you generally get, depending on sale, I happen to hit a sale and got extra. Generally, I think Nectar gives a 5% cash back, which is really worth it. The mattress, you know, for its class of mattress, is a very reasonable mattress to begin with. But that extra cash back makes it really a lot of fun. So if you haven't joined Rakuten, there's a link in my comments below, and just click on it and you will get a bonus for signing up. And honestly, I get a little bonus for referring you as well, but my gosh, you're going to love it. And then you can do the same with your friends and refer them. So that's a really cool thing. But back to the mattress. It came to the one downside, I'd say, of ordering online is it's delivered to your front door. It was delivered quickly. I've seen other reviews where people were telling me they waited months and months. It took less than 2 weeks for the mattresses and bases to get here. It'll be, I think, exactly 2 weeks today. We're supposed to get the bundle pack. And so that'll be the sheets and the mattress cover and the pillows. So I'm pretty excited about that because tonight will be the first night we get to sleep in it. As far as the bed, the one thing I do have a little problem with, I'm trying to resolve, is that we did order the twin kings and they don't attach together, at least not the way I got them. So, but when I called Nectar, they were really nice and they said there's a bridge that they're going to send me. They're not going to charge me any extra for it. And that should link the two a little more, to make them more stable together, because I don't really want the bases moving around independently. So that was how we handled that. But I'm really excited about them. It's so far, I mean, setup was super simple. The hardest part was getting them upstairs, opened the boxes, and really just unfold the bases, screw four legs on, and you got one done. You put it up. Did the same with each side. And then for the mattresses, again, slid them out of the boxes. They're rolled up inside plastic. You carefully, very carefully cut the plastic. They actually give you a cutter tool. So carefully cut the plastic. And then, I mean, I'm not kidding, in minutes, the mattress kind of blows up to its regular height. They say to allow, you know, at least a couple hours for it to be its stable self. But I'll tell you, within, you know, 10 minutes, it was ready to lay on, and I tested it out and it's super comfy. The cool thing was I knew it was adjustable. It can adjust your feet and your head, and it can adjust for snoring, and it has a setting for watching TV. So it's got things like that, but I didn't realize that it also has the ability to have vibrations on your feet. So kind of foot massage as well as a sort of shoulder, neck, head massage. And to me, that was a really cool thing. The other thing I thought was really cool was that there are USB ports on the side of the bed. Now, that is very cool, but because I ordered the Twin King, the one odd thing I found about that is that both of them are located on the left side of the bed. And so one of them's actually in between the two mattresses once they're set up together. So I did talk to Nectar about that. I think that is unfortunately the design of it. And, you know, I don't get to use that particular feature, which is, it's my husband's side of the bed. He loses. But I thought that was a really cool feature too. So overall, I would say super awesome value for the money and super comfy. Love having the king size bed. Love the look of it and the feel of it. I did also, by the way, I had a tiny hole in the mattress base and I told Nectar about it, sent them a picture of it, and they're going to take care of that as well. So they've been awesome, awesome, awesome to work with. So that really helps a lot to me. So anyway, I'm going to start using the mattress tonight because my sheets are getting here today, and I will give you another review on how I like it probably in about 30 days. So I don't know if I mentioned, but I was in a couple car accidents, have some neck issues, getting a little older, hips are a little more sore than they used to be. So I'm really looking forward to seeing how much more comfortable I am after all this. So if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments and I'll be happy to answer them if I can. Well, thanks so much for listening. Take care. Bye-bye.